This is the scene on I-75 about 20 miles south of Ocala. Clearly it's a very strong squall line going through at this time. Traffic has slowed to about maybe 15, 20 miles an hour. There's a motorcycle up here on the right of the shoulder. The weather just has to be absolutely brutal for that couple. They just crossed under a bridge. Hopefully at the next bridge they'll pull under and take some cover. But clearly the weather is nasty, squally, just south of Ocala.